Tyler Hansbrough has a pretty interesting take on the Coach K retirement situation. And it's pretty obvious when he gives his take on the Coach K situation, it's pretty obvious that he has some strong disdain for Coach K and that Duke organization.
The only thing I can really compare it to, and I know I'll take some heat for this, is the Larry David show. This season they have a guy that goes to his funeral while he's still alive. Some people can tell him how good he is. And I thought it was kind of one of those situations. I thought it was funny. Hey, K deserves a lot of respect, but Tar Heel fans, we love that.